My name is Elefra Kimush, and today we have something for you. Here we are in the laboratory for preparation of hydrogen gas.
Okay, in preparation of hydrogen, we use a material like water, dilute hydrochloric acid, and zinc pyramids.
In the preparation of hydrogen gas, the material which we use is spatula, gas jar, delivery tube, and the crystal funnel, round bottom flask, heated stand, the shelf and the trap.
And the following procedure should be followed. First, you set up the material. You start with the breathing, zinging carbon in the bottom of the flask. Down the bottom of the flask. Then put it into the hot pressing in front. And this is the hydrogen gas. The properties of hydrogen is colorless, tasteless, and odorless. It is soluble in water. It is lighter than air.
Testing for hydrogen, it produces a pop sound. It is for hydrogen state battery. If you put a spent wooden into a gas jar containing hydrogen gas, it will produce pop sound. Also, there are some uses of hydrogen gas. Hydrogen gas can be used for formation of ammonia, manufacture of margarine and hydrochloric acid.